Here in Dallas, during his annual State of the City address, Mayor Eric Johnson praised the police department for decreases in violent crime, continuing a trend of yearly declines in the totals of offenses like aggravated assault and robberies in 2021 and 2022. But he also noted that more people have been killed in Dallas this year thus far than last year, signaling an end of 2 years of decreases in murders. The city has goals of hiring about 250 new officers between October and the end of September 2024.